Standard Bank Swaziland handed over a sponsorship of 100,000 emalangeni to the Swaziland Choral Music Association, which will host yet another choral music competition this coming Sunday.
Music plays a key role in our daily lives, and as a country, we need this platform created by Standard Bank and the Choral Music Association. Standard Bank has been a major sponsor for the choral music competition for over 20 years. Although due to limited funds, Standard Bank could not sponsor the competition for a few years. The bank CEO, Mvuselelo Fakuthi, says they are very happy that once again they are associated with the committee.
Due to the harsh economic conditions that we operate under, it's been difficult for us to continue the sponsorship as we've been doing for many years. But the bank has listened to the pleas and the request by the association and reconsidered supporting the choral music in Swaziland for 2017. I understand that the event itself will be held not long from now.
The chairperson of the Choral Music Association of Swaziland, Vusi Mazia, says he appreciates the opportunity and for trusting them that they can do this again. He says choral music is going forward in Swaziland and definitely there will be fireworks on Sunday.
We thank the bank for everything that we thank the bank for giving us the trust again that let us remarry, let us try again. We promise that we are going to do our best.
For Swazi TV News, I'm Lungelele Makakwela with Kyanim CB in Mbabane.